That's actually pretty good. It's a good size. It's my third one. Third fish of the day. First one on the video. Let's catch some more. Let's go for a double. Double on camera. Cast after cast. Fourth fish. A little smaller, but still a nice little largemouth.
Look at how I caught that guy. Okay, now he's fixed. That's hilarious. He was not getting away. I had him on the mouth and on the tail somehow. The little ones that squirm the most.
The monster of today. Size, maybe a pound and a half, maybe 2 pounds actually, it's a little heavy. Long, but he's thick. I got him on the gill plate. Big guy. That's my biggest fish for sure. Well, biggest bass in here. Let me correct myself. Not my biggest fish. Not bad. Don't. Not bad. constantly bleeding. All for what? All for what, fish? I'm still letting you go. Oh, jeez, bud. Want to go in the canoe? Come on, Storm. Let's go in the canoe. Come on. Come on, bud. Come on. Oh, I should have launched right there. Come on. Go in here. Don't you dare push that. What is it? What is it? Where is that, bud? Okay, bye, Stormo. Bye, pup. Come on. Come on, Storm. Come on. Come on, Stormy. Stormy, come on. Jumped straight out of the water. Wow, not bad. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna put it in first person view after this. Not a bad fish. See a couple pounds at least. That's a little guy. Very little guy. You know what? Oh, I was gonna cast him back out, but he's gonna get off the hook anyway. Oh, come on, man. You're not big enough to be wasting time on. Oh, that was a good hit. Ooh, nice, good video. He's not that big, but he's fighting pretty good. There's two guys fighting over it. That's funny. That's a nice guy too. Not bad. Ooh, that was close. And that's why I use barbless. Easy. Oh man, right away. Nice. Double hit again. Two for two. I've never done that on camera before. And that was my fourth time today. Not bad. Little smaller. Buddy pulled a free willy. Three for three. First time ever. Right now. Oh, no way. 3 for 3. The first time. Oh, no. No. No way. Oh, how did I do that? I literally thought if I stop for a second, I might get a hit here. I mean, it's nothing to be proud of, but I got one. Wow, look at that monster, eh? This guy's a little bigger. Not a bad fish. That was my fifth time today getting a double hit, cast after cast, and landing it. There we go. That's heavy. That's a decent one. Look at that. That guy's thick.
Oh yeah.
Again, that's probably my biggest one today. It's like my 17th one. That's a nice one.